personal point of view, it's just the experience of a lifetime. Yeah, it's something that I will for sure never forget. All the people you meet, all the cultures, the traveling, the experience, it's amazing, really.
You are immersed in cultural differences and working together with a lot of different teams, and you have a lot of opportunities to, one, see the world and enjoy going around and working in the different teams in high stress levels, which actually really prepare you for moving forward in your careers once you get out of the MBA.
I think the biggest challenge definitely is the thesis. That's the one major project that you have to write in the end, and you do it together with four or five other students, and then you have a very different style of learning.
It is a demanding workload, and we have our deadlines we have to meet, so it's difficult to juggle, you know, a full course load, trying to travel around and see sites, meeting new people, and just getting, you know, acclimated to a new environment.
Because we all wanted to have really good notes and to learn something. At the same time, we wanted to travel and to see other cultures, so it was very hard to find like a golden middle between these two things.
While we're traveling, you know, with new friends that we just made, you know, you develop that bond with them and you experience these wonderful things that you only read about or see in the movies.
In a really cohesive cohort, I love them all, and I'm really still in contact with a lot of them, so I mean, it makes every one of those memories even more special.
Landing in China, getting there for the first time, just experiencing this just completely different culture from anything I've ever experienced, really felt like a moon landing to me. I was actually a little scared to leave the apartment the first couple of days simply because in Dalian, really no one speaks our language, and it was really difficult to communicate. But you know, the more time you spend there, the more you learn. They actually are really interested in getting to meet new people, and by, you know, get gestures and other ways, you actually learn to communicate.
In China, when we hang out in those Chinese restaurants, not knowing what we are ordering, just picking up randomly food from menu, the whole group of Global MBA, so 19 people with only one Chinese, randomly, it was great.
Global MBA was like a new island in my life of ocean. You discover it, experience it, and tasting a new lifestyle of living with completely new things. Definitely hold another perspective to recognize things. It can teach you a lot that you can never learn from your professor, which is the most valuable point in this program.
When you are doing the program, you think this is normal life. Yeah, you think all these new places and new people, this is just a standard, and this is the opportunity you were never gonna have again.
It was kind of daunting to think that I had to take a year and a half out of my personal life and leave my friends and family, as well as, you know, essentially take a year and a half off of work, but it was totally worth it in the end.
Being part of Global MBA was a wonderful experience, and the biggest challenge was just to witness it all.
I am proud of myself after this program.